a very unique aircraft known as the Jet Waco. It's a one-of-a-kind airplane. Matt Jolly, you're up here as well, as we're about to make things very fast, very furious, and quite loud as we bring out our next performer.
That's right, Luke, and it's this is something. I saw it the first time it flew back years ago. like a 1930s abomination between a jet and a great Taperwing. I don't know what, but it's awesome.
Yeah.
Absolutely cool, right?
Yeah,
the best part about this.
All right. American excess out here for our friends from the UK and from visiting from all over the world here. A little bit of rock and roll and a biplane with the Jet. All right. This is the longest I've ever seen down on a long seat. And I figure it's going to take the more time to get down from the altitude than it is going up, which is a little bit different than what we're used to. This aircraft, it only carries about 56 gallons of Jet A and 28 gallons of 100 low lead. It's got short legs, but hey, it's got one job only, and that's to just shred it. Indeed. After his cross country straight up.
Yeah, that's right.
Matt Jolly, that was incredible. We did want to say a big thanks to Hartzell, propeller, and